The time has come for Mr. of the Toaster to leave and say goodbye to my nice house.
Would you like to try a fried green tomato chip before it is too late?
Have I not had these yet? Oh, yeah, if you'll have to take the camera, I ran out of hands. I also just brushed my teeth, so I don't know how this is gonna taste. Wow, this is really nice.
See? It's quality content. I just came here just for the chips. And I still need the damn crispy taco. It will focus because I need to demonstrate my point. I have to have them.
But I'll just have to do it in Boston instead. I've ended up in quite a decent pool, actually. The top player who's meant to be in my pool has dropped out at last minute, so now I'm supposed to, like, make the top four of my pool. It's like, how to break it to them that I'm actually not that good. And the only reason I've flown out from the UK is not because I'm going to win. It's just a coincidence.
Well, good luck to you, sir.
I nearly gave you the camera back. Instead, I give you a bit more fried green tomato in the form of
hand grit.
Yep. Let's go. From a fan, do it in case anybody's trying to run off the man. They get well, glam, flame, and all. Rory workout! Rory workout! Rory workout! Rory work! Do it left, do it right, do it day, do it night. Don't wait for the gym, do it on site. Well, make sure that you pump, pump, pump.
Well, bugger. Yeah. We're at the airport. I guess I've got to go.
Unfortunately.
Get on a plane to Massachusetts.
Well, you're going to be stuck in a little bit of traffic for a bit while I pull in, but...
Okay. I don't know what terminal I'm meant to get on.
Well, we know the airline is American, and it said that was Terminal 3, so...
Is it? I didn't even take that much in.
You know what, I don't know where we are. You'll find it. Once you get inside, there'll be signs. Because I'm pretty certain it's further down, but you can get in here and then walk in.
Okay.
I'm letting this guy go because I want to pull over there.
So, I guess I should say TTFN to the vlog.
Are you serious right now, woman?
thanks, darling. Didn't get your reg plate in shot, but if I did, oh, you could have been in a world of pain. But anyway, so yeah, enjoy your times with Thomas and Grandstar Yoshi and the fleeting shot that you might get with Junebug after this. I'm off.
Goodbye, my friend.
Me and my mate, and I will see you
next month.
The Birmingham.
Yeah.
It's just a month until I see him again, because EGX, and now I gotta find my way out of here and make my way to Zach.
You guys are missing out on the party right now.
I'm gonna go to the party.
Look at the party! Hell yeah! Oh. Party! Yeah!
Anyway, I haven't filmed a clip since this morning. Zach's here, I picked him up.
Hi!
Yeah. Sorry, I've been very busy napping and recording, and now Brandon and Hunter are here, and with Dammit on the Hages.
Dammit on the Hages!
And now it is 7 a.m. on the next day.
We had some sinking problems.
Yeah.
And it took hours to fix.
Yeah. Those three videos we recorded when Josiah was here, we tried out recording on two mics. So my mic was focused on me and Isaac, and Zach's was focused on him and Josiah. And I don't know what caused it, but they kept going off sync and then coming back on sync and going off sync again. So we both just spent several hours syncing all that audio back together. And now it's 7 a.m. It's a couple hours before we were going to be leaving. I still have three episodes of Mario vs. Donkey Kong and the Billy Hatcher multiplayer video to edit and set exporting before we leave. So, and I haven't slept. So I should probably figure out how this is gonna go. I don't know how it's gonna go. I think we need to go back over to June's house because Zach left his bottle over there.
I'm an idiot, Kay.
So that's added an hour. So it's a 13-hour drive, essentially, now. We bought snacks last night at Walmart. Obviously, Zach got to meet Hunter and Brandon.
You missed some interesting stuff in the car. I'm not going to say what it was, but...
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're not going to talk about
that. Nope.
I don't know how. I'm gonna pretend that wasn't even a thing that happened. It was Brandon being Brandon, let's put it at that. But that's where today's vlog is gonna end, and tomorrow's is gonna begin probably in a couple hours from now, when hopefully I've managed to at least nap a little bit. So, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow when we head to Pennsylvania. And I'll see you guys then.
I don't know what this is, what that was.
It looked like your middle finger for a second.
It was not. It was this, but I meant to go like that. I was just not... brain not working.